Hello, my name's Dionne Swift. In this part of the Structural Stitches series, I would like to talk to you about using two different types of fabrics together and the potential of exposing and cutting into those to see what different effects we can create. Because I've previously done no hand sewing, I'm really confident that the machine can pull my fabric through. I'm using white cotton organdy here and my wool fabric on top. I have done rows and rows of stitch, roughly one every centimetre.